Dexter Caffey talks about smart eye technology on the Trust Factor Radio. Dexter Caffey, founder of Smart Eye Technology, shares new innovations for document and screen security with host Neil Howe on the Trust Factor Radio. Cybersecurity is at the center of every savvy business person's world right now. In 2019, $2 billion in wire transfers were lost because of hackers intercepting documents and emails. Many of these hackers didn't even need coding experience. They simply took information from open displays. This is exactly what Smart Eye Technology, featured on the Trust Factor Radio, is here to correct. Warning. Multiple users. The concept behind Smart Eye Technology is simple. Ideally, if a person opens a digital device in a public space, that person should be the only one looking at it. Of course, we all know this doesn't happen. Wandering eyes are all around us. Today, those wandering eyes could be professional hackers. Smart Eye Technology tells your computer when these wandering eyes are looking at your screen and immediately shuts that screen down with a warning, multiple users screensaver. Not only does this protect your sensitive information, but it also lets hackers know that you are protected. Who is using the Smart Eye? Smart Eye Technology is certainly a boon for individuals in busy airports, and it also looks to be a great investment on a bigger scale as well. Enterprise-level companies are considering Smart Eye as an established, centralized technology to protect against invoice fraud using advanced techniques such as behavioral biometrics and behavioral print. The Smart Eye employs traditional facial recognition, but it also understands the way that the owner interacts with the technology as well. In this way, Smart Eye serves as a step up for enterprise-level companies looking for a more robust type of factor authentication. Before a user can send a sensitive document or an invoice from a computer, Smart Eye can require a voice, fingerprint, iris or face sample along with behavioral print. The future of the Smart Eye. Smart Eye Technology is a reality because of a close partnership between talented people in the United States and Israel. The company's proprietor, Dexter Caffey, will speak in Tel Aviv at the January 27th to 30th CyberTech International Conference and Exhibition. If you are looking for more information about how Smart Eye fits in with the concepts of big data, enterprise-level accounting and other security topics, this will be an event that you don't want to miss. In the meantime, Smart Eye continues to expand its influence in the world of enterprise business along with its feature set. Once the product comes to market, it will be available as an accessible app with futuristic iris-based technology and other cutting-edge biometrics. Technology for your eyes only. Smart Eye can serve as a more secure alternative to email for sending sensitive communications, especially those concerning invoices. To learn more about the technology, contact Dexter Caffey at 1-866-559-7638. The SmartEyeTechnology.com website offers free demonstrations of Smart Eye as well as offering support for other inquiries. If you prefer email, the address to send questions and orders is info@getsmarteye.com. The Smart Eye disruption may finally usher in the era of technology for your eyes only, TYEO, that will help to enforce the digital security that we all need to do good business.